Y'all already know what it is. It's your boys, Rider.DMS, and we back with another video. Today's video, we got the special guest once again. We got Intel 22 here.
What's good with y'all?
Smoking MID here. Links in the description. Make sure y'all check out his channel, check out his website. If you're new, if you're working on your brand or whatever, and you need some help, you know, getting out there, getting your stuff out there, go there. If you want more entertainment and more fire videos with us, me, or the rest of the Rider DMS in it, go there, you know what I'm saying? But we about to go ahead and get to the video. We got Playboi Carti featuring Kid Cudi, gets the Metamorphosis with a 3 in that. Hold on, that's that production beat already.
When you feel like this, can nobody tell you shit? When you feel like this,
yo, who produced this? That's why I was taking this long. It must went through 3-5 different producers, bro. This joint sounds amazing. Do you hear how crisp them sounds are? They even got the Kid Cudi, Travis Scott little hum in there, bro. Like, it joint's like perfect.
Can nobody tell you shit? When you feel like this, can nobody tell you shit? Can nobody tell you shit? Can nobody tell me shit?
Waiting to see if Smile was gonna say it, bro. Why is he in his young thug bag so hard though? Like this whole song, bro, it kind of sound like like just him, like how he been sounding, kind of remind me of Die Today, but you know, like the way he was sounding that, I'm precious to Pippin, like the way he was doing his flow on that song kind of sound like what Playboi Carti doing his song.
No, we go back to when he said that one thing, because young thug does this thing where he'll be talking, he'd be like, yo, God. Say this. Like, be off beat too. It'd be so bad. Like, he just did that, and I'm like, bro, why'd you just hit that? Like, where did that Young Thug thing come from? Big Playboi Carti fan too, but what was that? Mm-hmm. Like I said, production's great. The video, I really, so far, it's kind of stagnant, you know what I'm saying? I was expecting a little more. But let's get back to it early. You know, a lot more to go, so let's go and see what happens.
And I changed my sweat. Metamorphosis. I had to change my whole sweat. I'm on some other shit. I got me a new bitch. She on other shit. Even if that bitch go out bad, she don't punish me. Why the fuck I gotta remind you that I run this shit? Why the fuck I gotta remind you that I run this shit? Why the fuck I gotta remind you that I run this shit? I know I've been told to that I run this.
Y'all see how uncomfortable my man's look being in the ride with it? Like,
nah, Kid Cudi. Yo, Kid Cudi look high or something, bro.
He looked like they had to help him, like, get through this part.
His,
like,
head bopping ain't on beat, bro. It's like,
right. It's like, you know, like when somebody knocks you out, but like they want you to still look awake. You know how they doing the booty, put the glasses on your eyes. Uh-huh. And your head just just doing that with everything.
I wait for his part to come up though.
When you feel like this, can't nobody tell you shit. Let's go. When you feel like this, can't nobody tell you shit. When you feel like this, can't nobody tell you shit. Can't nobody tell you shit. Can't nobody tell me shit.
Timeless songs, like some of the most timeless songs, top three, two of them is his, you know what I'm saying? Man on the Moon, you know? Mm-hmm. You got Love.
Yes, sir. That was his best work.
Wasn't messing with it, man. I tried, but I wasn't messing with it.
The way it started.
Yeah, it's like he was doing his weird, then he started singing. He didn't need his hum that one time, bro. Like,
I was gonna bring that up. That was different.
The singing thing, it would have been cool if it wasn't just popped up out of nowhere. You know what I'm saying? Like, he just popped it. He just started off with, the drag word. If he would have started like that, it probably would have, came together better. And then came with the beat drop, then start rapping. But it was, out of nowhere, he just, And she in the movie scene. I said, what? But, like I said, one thing I will say, he was having fun in this video. That's the end of the video, by the way. What do y'all rate the video itself?
You said,
I'm sorry. Straight trash. Don Garbino. I told you, man, what?
I mean, we just being honest, bro. I ain't trying to bring no dislike to your channel, cause I know somebody out here that Playboi Carti. And listen, no disrespect in any sense of the way, but that video, it gets a 3. The video itself, bro, the whole video was just them in that one truck. You could barely see them. And then on top of that, they did something to my man. They did something to my boy, man. Cuddy, it felt like, I wonder how much he got paid for this feature, bro. Cause he did not look like he wanted to be there, if I'm being honest with you.
I'm gonna slap Big Foes in the chat, you know what I'm saying? The one positive I will say, I have 2 positives for the video. The thing I didn't like about the video is it was very, non-cinematic, and it was in one spot. It was on the back of the truck the whole time. They got the truck beside it. I don't know why, you know, that's all there was to it. It made the song feel long too, because it was like you seeing the same thing, you know, the whole time. But then on top of that, what I did like about the video is, you know, the whole lot of red theme, and then it was, you know, the red video the whole time. Like it kind of ties in, I feel like, to the name of the album, but not to the song itself. The second thing I did like is that Playboi Carti was having a lot of fun in the video, and you know how I feel about that. To see people enjoy what they're doing, you know what I'm saying? Yes, you can tell he was having fun. That's it for us. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, be ready for the next video to drop soon, you know what I'm saying? Make sure you know that it's Road to 1K. giveaway of 1K. So make sure y'all subscribe to the channel. You know what I'm saying? Now, you know you don't have to go home, but you gotta get the off this video.